Thank you. Goody. One, two. Nothing. Oh, a lot. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to my grad recital. My name's Dominic Plamondon, and the song you just heard is called Volcanic Dragon Medley. It's a mix of two songs, one by Natalie McMaster called Volcanic Jig, and the other by Haneka Cassell called Dot the Dragon's Eyes. Tonight's theme is never the same, so everything you hear is gonna be a different style and genre, and let's have some fun. Next song that we've got on the list is All By Myself in the style of Ella Fitzgerald. I'd love to take this moment to introduce you to my lovely band. We've got Eric Siemens on the bass. We got Braden Dietert on the drums. And we got Sawyer Beg on the keys over here. The next song, I'd like to invite Joseph Dutton to come on to the stage and play a nice little ballad called Sous le ciel de Paris.
Thank you.
Another part of having this theme as being never the same is also the arrangement, which is a nightmare for the sound. So a big thank you to you for your endless patience with me. That tune that we just played was written by Edith Piaf, which is a French singer from Paris. And this next tune that we'll be playing is from the movie L'Atrodrome, which is called Chavolo Swing. For this next tune, a little background. Violins don't play a lot with horn players. And so when I came in first year, I was put into the Winds ensemble, and I was super intimidated by all these horn players that were here playing jazz that I had never played a lick of in my life before I came here. So I brought in a bunch of horn players to help me play out this popular tune called Sir Duke. For singing with us. And of course, Liam Shearer on the trumpet, Tori Green on the trombone, Mitchell Prentice on the tenor saxophone, and Alara Spencer on the alto saxophone. The next song we got for you, if you don't know the story already, there's a young man named Johnny who once bested the devil for a fiddle made of gold. Well, this is part two to that story, and the devil's back for revenge. Here's The Devil Comes Back to Georgia. Devil laid his fiddle at Johnny's feet, and it burned inside his mind the way he suffered that defeat. In the darkest pits of hell, the devil hatched an evil plan to tempt the fiddle player, for he's just a mortal man. The sin of pride, the devil cried, is what will do you in. I thought we had this settled, I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, did you ever know that time keeps marching on? The coldest hour is the one comes just before the dawn. The devil's back in Georgia, will you stand up to the test? Or will you let the devil be the best? Since I haven't played much since the baby came in June, but give me half a minute and I'll get this fiddle back in tune. The devil grabbed the golden fiddle out of Johnny's hand and said, well, I'm a fiddle player underground, but now I walk upon the land. This boy to win, cause practice is the only cure for the predicament he's in. Now, devil, it would be a sin for you to get my bow, so you going back to hell, to the woodshed I will go. Trusted, yeah, and what you gonna do? Well, you get your fiddle, devil, if you think that you could win. Cause I beat you once, you old dog, now I whip your butt again. John Brown dreams the devil is red. Mama little baby looks short and red. Devil's dreams that he can win. But Johnny's the best that's ever been. We'll be right back. Now, usually singing while playing the violin is pretty difficult. And so it doesn't happen very often. But I'm gonna do that right away. But I'm also gonna do something that's even more unusual. I'm gonna play a 5-string violin with my last string tuned down with some distortion. This next song is called King.
Take it away, the freedom to be just.
This next song that we're about to do is a song that kickstarted this whole thing. 8 years ago, I wanted to learn a song, this song. And 8 years ago, I definitely could not play it. 8 years ago, I approached Daniel, my teacher, and asked, hey, how can I play this? And he was like, well, maybe do some classical music first. And after that, that kickstarted me practicing more seriously from a casual musician to now at my fourth year here at McEwen. Here's The Phantom of the Opera, a medley by Lindsey Stirling.
Thank you.
That mask is really hot. So with that, all things must come to an end. This is going to be our very last song where I'm going to invite absolutely everybody you've seen, except for Ryder, up onto the stage for this last song. But before we go, I have a list of thank yous that made this whole thing possible. First of all, give a round of applause for our sound and live stream technicians. They've done an amazing job for tonight. I have to thank a great number of mentors that I've had over the years, with a few notable names such as Craig Brennan, Raymond Burie, Alan Gilliland, Devin Hart, John McMillan, and so many more. A special thank you, however, to Daniel Gervais, who I've known for over a decade now, and has been my instructor for that long. A mighty round of applause, please, for this phenomenal band. This is an unusual grad recital with 20 people playing at a time. It might be a little ambitious, but a round of applause, please. We have Rain Gonzalez on the flute. Once again, we have Tori Greenan on the trombone. Liam Shearer on the trumpet. Mitchell Prentice on the tenor saxophone. We now have Trin Nelson on the alto saxophone. We got Keelan Wilson on the French horn. There we go. Josh Bauer on the electric guitar. Eric Siemens on the bass. Braden Detert on the drums. Joseph Dutton on the acoustic guitar. Nicole Torres on the violin. Noah Pexon on the cello. We had Sawyer Begg on the keys, and we've also now got Grant Cummin on the keys. And way in the back, we've got Zach Wirtz on the timpani. And a big thank you to my stage managers, Chelsea Short and Brandon Levens. And of course, a huge thank you to my family who's come out, and my friends, my D&D group that are here supporting me. And with that, here's the very last song. Here's Cinematic Medley with Alara Spencer conducting.
Thank you.
Thank you. And stick around for Madeline Vandersloos. We'll be playing in about 30 minutes, I believe.